is so, like, it's organized, but it's, there's so many different pages of things. It's been a while since I've, Okay, so both Reaper ships. Okay, so one Reaper ship at Imperial Crown Fortress, so they're doing sea forts. The one Reaper that was down there by Ancient Spire must have been a PvP. Yeah, if you want to go on the sea fort, I like gotta move the ship around. Seafoods are very profitable too, long term. You're using a flintlock. Alright, pretty good. Flintlocks or pistols that are a lot of best. I'm gonna try to find the second key. Somebody must have been here recently. There's like no food in any of the barrels that I've looked at. Oh, there's quite a bit of loot in this thing. Oh, I'm dead. Mainly died because there's no food on the sea fort. Like, any of the bell down below. Let me just get some food on the ship. Make me wonder if there's any cannonballs in any of the cannonball bells either. My channel. here's some barrels down here I can check for food. Yep, yeah. Found food. Let me check these other crates up here. Just as I suspected, all the cannonballs have been looted. Watch out! This is me. I almost got stuck in a wall. I fell off, but I'm good now. Looking around for the key. Gotta be right here. Nope. Oh, there's the Watch out, it's me. Oh! I didn't blow you up. Technically, the actual skeleton did. Or the phantom swiped the keg. That's what happened. So I was gonna drop it. I was gonna drop it and the phantom. Sliced at it. And I died too because of that. But it did whatever it did, it defeated the wave or the boss, so. Never is it intentional that I blow up another pirate. Except if it's an enemy pirate, then it's totally intentional. I gotta find out where he Okay, did you get the key? Yeah, I got the one key. I just gotta find the other key. I don't know where it is, but let's see. Let me grab all this gold on the couch. Did you... Oh, wait a minute, though. You found a second key? Ah, good. Okay. Here's what you can do. You can put it on the ledge of one of... Oh, you found it while fighting? Okay, good. But I was about to go look for it. One of the things you could do, I don't know where our ship's at. Is it here? Oh, I see it. You can only put it up here on this ledge, depending on where the ship is, and hoping it down without having to move it. Just one of those ways to make things quicker too. Let's see. Where is the rest of the loot? I have some of the other loot down there, or all the loot down there, actually. That gotta be moved out. Probably what we'll do is, like, last night, like, whatever my best friend wants to do right now in the new in-season, we're gonna do that. And then later on tonight I'll PvP, but she did not want to PvP, and I don't want her to. If you don't want to do that, we don't have to, you know. Keep that in mind. To me, Sea of Thieves is not about the new update. I don't really give a fuck about the new update. It's the battle pass. Once we got out the battle pass, then I'm done. Like, this game could go back to night-night mode for 3 months. Until the new adventure comes out. Alright, let me see. Yeah, that works. I'm gonna start harpooning everything on here. We put grade 3 already, that's surprising. Unless they, you know what, they probably sank a ship possibly at that seaport. Only my only... Alright, we now 15. That works. Trying to see what grade we're at. Oh, we're at almost grade 3. Check in SE, there might be some other things maybe around in here. Let me go double check the bottom myself.